Kaiser. Mr. Corbyn, would you like to say something? Would you like to say something?
Well, I don't want to. I'm really not allowed to say something. But I am a reporter. So I've been arrested. I think allegedly for encouraging gathering, although I'm confident I was here for educational purposes. It's a campaign of explanation. It's going to point out that the Lowland Quarries is their hoax. And really, the whole purpose of these activities is to destroy the economy and destroy small businesses which have been taken over by megacorporations and impose a new world order, taking away of our freedoms.
Thank you, sir.
Of course, I also want my brother, the East End of the Labour Party, as another Democrat issue.
Thank you, I appreciate you speaking. I wish you all the best tonight.
Thank you.